We're standing here in northeastern Montana, a rather arid badland area, with this Triceratops dinosaur beneath us here. And in actuality, this dinosaur during the late Cretaceous was living in a very lush environment, a coastal floodplain area with meandering rivers and other very tropical, subtropical organisms that lived alongside this Triceratops. Things like crocodiles and amphibians and lizards and mammals. So very different from the way it is today.